This one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it, and indeed to one of the grandest fixtures. There's the whistle, and here we go. Good idea, just poorly executed. Bernardo Silva drew well down the right, but he's left himself in need of support. Forward it goes, and it's Messi. Hazard. And Dijk does well there, alert. Messi. And that's been won straight back. Mohamed Salah. Mohamed Salah looking to force his way through. Modric plays it towards the front. Oh, he's broken through. Shapes the shoots. He's scored! First blood drawn. A momentary lapse exploited with glee. Well, that has certainly made things interesting. Now it's Mohamed Salah. Mohamed Salah plays it out to the wing. Hits it first time! Good stop. Wasn't easy.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Rakitic, aimed long and direct. Suarez looking to get on the end of this. Cut out in the nick of time. Yet another to add to football's endless list of could-haves and should-haves.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
It's come loose. Martial. Messi gets on the end of it. He's gone for it! And in it goes! Hot knife through butter! They have done it again! What about that, Jim Beglin?
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed, and they've paid the price and deserved it.
So the lead now is two. Well, he'll have a kick! Very well to get to that.
Suarez is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Bernardo Silva. That's a promising ball. Oh, good interception. Koulibaly. It's Luis Suarez. He could have been in, just needed a better final ball.
That was just poor decision-making and a weak execution.
Luis. It's Luis Suarez! Suarez is wandering offside.
Look, I know our vantage point is very different, but he looked on.
Romagnoli. Hoists it high. Defending was strong and firm. Messi! Vidal. We reached half-time. How would you review the first half?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Half of massive entertainment and excitement. A two-goal margin, yes, but all things still possible. And we are already promptly back underway. Vidal, decent-looking ball, going through. Hits one! Van Dijk. Bernardo Silva tries to get it forward quickly.
They've been denied a chance to develop any rhythm in the passing department.
Luis Suarez. Daniel Alves goes looking.
No, that's not the ball he wanted.
Now it's Messi. And the shot!
And that would have been some goal.
Messi can really show some outlandish skills, which is always welcome and obviously refreshing.
Daniel Alves. And it's Bernardo Silva. Now it's Mohamed Salah.
It's a decent ball. Oh, well defended. That had to be done.
Cuts it out. It's a loose ball. Better of his opposite number. Messi. He's got away. It was on the back foot. And Messi! Had a shot.
Piqué. Plays it forward.
Hazard. And it's Salah.
And he's made sure that that won't get through.
Luis Suarez. Now it's Messi. Messi! He's scored!
Really outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Oh, that's excellent composure, because the keeper put as much pressure on as he could by not committing sooner.
We have got ourselves a game here.
Well, they've given themselves a chance here, but now it's a case of getting the balance right between attack and defence, and that's not easy.
Gundogan gets it back.
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
Away from immediate danger. And time is up.